So in its most basic definition, we believe jazz has three components: blues, swing, and improvisation. Those three components have direct correlation as metaphor to the American experience, which is swing is individuals working together for the betterment of all. Improvisation, which is the individual voice, every individual has something to say. And then the blues, which is that eternal optimism in the face of adversity, which America has always had.